Hey, what's up, guys? This is Dynasty here, and I'm bringing you a let's play of Mortal Kombat Deception's Conquest mode. The kitty's going to attack the screen. But, I'm at my mom's house, and I brought the PlayStation 2 over. I'm gonna have to kind of yell because, I am, well, far away from my phone. I already have a profile of Dynasty, but we're not going to be using that one. We're actually going to be using, I'm going to make a new one. But in the Dynasty account, I played the arcade mode and I beat Unaga, the Dragon King. He was so hard. I was playing on medium. It was 60% difficult. That means 40% easy. So we're just going to I'll create a new profile and we're gonna name it YouTube! Why? No one's here at my mom's house, like my sister, or my mom, or anyone. Just, the people that live upstairs. I like Ermac, but I'm gonna choose. The kitten is under my chair, and it's a rocking chair. Let's choose Nightwolf, I guess. I'm gonna enter my code. You guys will never know my code. There we go. I have two memory cards, because one of the memory cards is for my dad, and then one of it's for us, so I'm going to choose that one. I crushed the kitten, or I didn't crush it, I just stopped its neck from, stopped it from getting out of, under the chair. And so, let's get on to YouTube. Got the Crypt, got Conquest, which I'm going to do Puzzle Combat, Chess Combat, Regular Combat, Reactive Eating Manga at the end, but we're going to play Conquest. I really don't like showing the cutscenes, but I guess I will because the Let's Play, you guys, I don't know if you've seen this or not. I can just tell you that I like punching people in the face. And not all the side quests I'm going to be able to complete, but I'll get as much as I can. I do have, things for this game. I think, let me think. I do have this little book that shows you what to do and stuff like that. It's not with me, it's at my dad's. I'm fighting Goro. Not really, it's just fake dude. Fake punch him! Knock his block off! That dude has his... The dude on top has his jump on the other dude's head. I think he's teabagging them. So what I'm gonna do, I just kinda skipped it because I didn't want to do it. I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna punch Ermac. Because Ermac runs by and I'm gonna freaking fluff him right in the face after I do this. So yeah. Oh! Oh, how do you like them apples, son? Oh, one out, son. Sorry, I had to do it. Wait, the kitten got out from under here. No, I don't know where she... Oh, she's just laying there next to some socks. Hey, Hey. Missile! Hold on. Let me check his move list. I'm gonna do it. The most epic move ever. Boom! I beat the crap out of him. Kiss him. Oh, very nice. Oh, I'm big fat boy Rachel. Spend my coins until I beat this game, and then we'll go to the crypt, and then I'll play on conquest, and then chess combat, conquest, combat mode. Come on, I didn't get him! If he saw that, he just ran by, and I tried to club him, but I couldn't. See, I'm not gonna really talk to that dude unless it really makes me. But from the back, that dude looked like Ermac. Hey, who are you? A big fatty.
You should find Apep. I heard he was waiting for you.
I heard my fist was waiting for you. Just wait, I'm gonna have to fix someone's tooth. Hey, old lady, do you have to take your money back?
Well, hello there. You look like a nice young man. Please excuse me. But I have to go put my money in a safe place.
She has to put her money in a safe place. Here, I'll help you. Look. I helped her. Did anyone just see that? Who? That was Sub-Zero. He just like, ran away. See, he's a little baby. Hey, dude, do you have a toothache?
My tooth is causing me so much pain,
so you have to punch him. And look what he says.
My tooth.
I knocked this tooth out. Here.
Thank you, young man. You have done me a great service. Take this money as payment for you.
Hello, young man. Are you looking for Master Bo?
No, I don't care about Master Bo Raicho. Master Bo Raicho can suck a master wiener.
I am fixed.
Good, I will find you. Oh, you got so hidden. Oh, there it goes. I'm gonna get this chest and I'm gonna go get it. There are certain chests in here. So, like, these chests, they always, like, give you something special. And the hidden boy is over here. See, he's not so hidden.
You found me, everyone.
Thing I get to do on my mom's. That was serious key. I think it's supposed to unlock this room. Yep, it unlocks this house. You just go inside like every house and you get coins. Later on in the game, you get to pick locks. Like, it doesn't show you picking lock, but you have to punch some dude and you'll drop a lockpick tool. Yeah. God, I can't talk to you.
Oh, hello, Shujinko. I lost the key to my house when we were playing Mortal Kombat earlier. If you see my key, please bring it to me.
I hate climbing this donkey.
Adventure by Uber Hacks or Nova. Oh
Oh my god, that's the game that you play. Like, when you play the game, it's like you're drunk. Well, not drunk, high.
See how long this has been.
Right now, I got me some diet wild cherry Pepsi. Sorry. Yeah.
Watch it.
You watch it, bro.
Good. You are.
Good. You are gay. Oh, he's alive. He's alive. See these chests? They give me coins. They give you some dumb stuff. Hey, old lady.
Hello there. You look about the same age as...
Learn a few things from my freaking fist, but I can't punch you. Sub-Zero, what are you doing here? I'm gonna talk to him now.
Thank you.
give me some money. We're all gonna have to meditate here all day.
Thank you. good.
That was definitely my mouth.
Shujinko, have you seen a group of boys recently? They were here not too long ago.
Thank you.
martial art?
It's right here. The kitten just meowed.
Oh, my back. I need some water to do my laundry.
Okay,
I'm
gonna
be so kind as
end this video right here. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and like. I'll be posting more videos soon.